One of the challenges is the importance of the changes that this entails, which means that the changes that will be needed in some environments, in some member states, are going to be significant, and there will have to be health policy decisions taken in order to support them. A lot of talks and a lot of direct communication has started with various authorities in different European countries. For some of them, this will entail changing some of the organizational concepts that they had followed in the past. But the good news is that all the 27 plus the four countries I mentioned who are not part of the European Union yet, have decided to participate in this project, which means that they are all committed to establishing the network as well as implementing cancer centers in their countries.